came here in 2003, he's my role model, Krishnamurti, son. And whenever I listen there, I always liked his, the way he conducted the whole program. He used to conduct beauty, language, such depth. I always admired him. And when I went to the opening release book of Yoga Vasishtha, and he was like, Yoga Vasishtha? Yoga something.
Yoga
Vigyan. Yoga Vigyan. In Theosophical Society. Suniji, madam. So this institution, I spoke on the same topic for information, Zen meditation, in 2003. Nothing has changed. I have evolved. And in the morning I called Vani and said, I'll do without PowerPoint. And you know, PowerPoint sometimes limits our, because we look at the PowerPoint and talk to the PowerPoint, not with the people. And for information, this group I'm really little nervous, because it's a very evolved group. I'm looking almost 20 years and seeing this group, how it evolved over the years. And my good friend Azim also had come, I think, last week. So Azim and myself, we know each other for 25 years. And like, next week is going to be Delvain. Another very good friend of mine, Dr. Hegel. We know each other for 25 years. We all, I became an engineer, he became a neurosurgeon. We all studied in the school of thoughts. Development programs, character development, personality. We have evolved over the years. At that time, they were needed for us. Now, I'm not in that 24 years back home. Speaking itself is not to impress others. Now I realize that it is to express my thoughts. So, Azim came up every Vani, Vasu, all the my good friends, and Nalini is also there, Kannada, and also Chandrika. I know them quite well. And I have seen you, sir, in the old places, not much others. How many of us really have read or know a little bit about Zen? Can you raise your hands? Okay. Friends, Masters, it is, if I say that I'm going to speak on Zen, itself is a, not a